Here's your 41 Action News update.
I'm Cynthia Newsom with 41 Action News. Here are your headlines for Tuesday, October 8th. Kansas City, Kansas police surrounded a home this afternoon after reports that the second suspect in the deadly KCK bar shooting was in the house. Police have not confirmed if the suspect is in the house. Nearby homes were evacuated. KCK police are trying to find 29-year-old Hugo Villanova Morales. He is a suspect in the Tequila KC shooting that killed four people. Police arrested one suspect in the shooting, but the second suspect, Villanueva Morales, is still at large. An apartment fire at 4 this morning forced two people from their apartments. The apartment building is near Linwood and Cypress in Kansas City. Firefighters said the fire burned one person's legs while he tried to put out the fire. There's no word yet on exactly what caused the fire, but one apartment unit is a total loss. Well, Chiefs players this afternoon help crews building tiny homes for homeless veterans. Anthony Sherman, Blake Bell, Alex Okafor, and James Winchester were at the Veterans Community Project near 89th and Truce. The Chiefs players also talked with veterans and other organizers at a cookout. Now let's get to Gary with your forecast.
Here is our forecast. Tomorrow, a good chance of some rain for a little while. Most of the day will not rain, but you can see here, this is at 2 o'clock. Could be anywhere from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. This disturbance will go by with a chance of some rain. Then we'll look for the bigger change as it arrives on Thursday with a 90% chance of thunderstorms and possibly some severe weather. We'll see how warm it gets out ahead of that front. But that is a strong cold front, 47 on Friday. And then drying out over the weekend and pretty nice for tailgating and the Chiefs. A little cool, but not bad at all for this time of the year. There's your forecast. Remember, you get your news and weather anytime at KSHB.com.
Cutting the cable cord? 41 Action News is now on Roku. Search KSHB, add our channel, and you're set. All of our newscasts stream live. No other station in Kansas City can say that. Get clear, complete coverage on 41 Action News now on Roku.